love, acceptance, deep forgiveness, and most of all, joy. So far.